So students, let us try to understand what is syntax. Syntax is the agreement or grammatical relations of words in a sentence. Syntax is the arrangement of morphemes or the structure of sentence in a simple language. And we can also say that syntax is a study of the rules for forming grammatical sentences in a language. And arrangement of words, you can say also that syntax is, in brief, arrangement of words in a sentence or in grammatical sentences in a language. A way in which words and sentences are placed together means there always must be a relation, grammatical relations of words in a sentence. A way in which words and sentences are placed together. In the English language, the syntax should follow a particular pattern or a rule. That is, that pattern is of an agreement of subject, verb and object. And this rule is very, very important, and that is called syntax. A pattern of subject, then verb and then object. And this agreement is called arrangement of words. Sometimes writers, they always play with this to achieve. And why they just make a changes in this pattern? Because they want to play and they want to achieve a lyrical or rhythmic, rhetoric or questioning effect. When they want to produce this kind of effect, when they want to do something different with their diction, with their vocabulary, with this pattern, then they always make a change in this rule or in this arrangement of words, only because of giving a particular effect to their readers. And it is not related to the act of choosing specific words. Okay, we are not here talking of the particular words that an artist or a writer must try to choose very difficult words, very beautiful words, or different words or specific words. But here we are mentioning only the arrangement of words, or to follow this particular pattern of grammar, or even the meaning of each word, or the overall meanings conveyed by the sentences. That is not related here. Syntax is an important part of writing, because arrangement of words in a sentence are very, very important to understand a particular language, and it is used to produce a certain type of rhetoric or make prose or verse writing more pleasing to the ear. So if a literary writer or an artist wants to produce a particular effect for his readers, for his audiences, then he tries to make a change in this pattern. And why? Only to please the ears of his readers. So syntax is the arrangement of words, or the agreement, or the grammatical relations of words in a sentence.